One particular sum is missing in my previous video. Exercise 20A, fourth problem. The area of an equilateral triangle is 36 square root of 3 square centimeter. Find its perimeter. Perimeter is equal to 3A. A is the side. So the formula for the area of an equilateral triangle is equal to what? Square root of 3 upon 4. A square. A is the side of the triangle. Is equal to 36 square root of 3. A square is equal to 36 square root of 3. Square root of 3 goes to the denominator. 4 goes to the numerator. Square root of 3, square root of 3 gets cut off. Taking the square root on both the sides, we get A is equal to square root of 36 is equal to 6. Square root of 4 is equal to 2. So A is equal to 12 centimeter. Therefore, perimeter is equal to 3 into A, 3 into 12, 36 centimeter. Perimeter is equal to 36 centimeter.